So this crashed twice. I'm going to try to land on a part of the planet that's not too full. At least so I don't have to start way back there if it crashes again. Don't crash, don't crash, land it, don't crash. All right, hopefully I can land this time. Let's slow down a little bit. Curious about something. Let's try the Rocket Man challenge. Okay, here we go. Superheated atmosphere improves jetpack efficiency, so this should work. Yo, I don't know, man. It seems like it paused the time there for a little bit. Oh, shit. We got this. We got this. Come on. Come on. Come on, big boy. Yeah, we're not even halfway done. Here we go. And we're about to pop that cherry. Get it. Get it. Don't stop. Get it. Get it. Don't stop. Boom. Alrighty, collect reward, here we go. Boom. Airborne engine plans, standing increased, explorers guild. Okay. Too many. I'm gonna go. Wait a minute. The black market version. Let's put this one here. There. Here. Nice. Nice, 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 nice. Okay. Oh. Well, let's see what this message has to say. Hopefully it doesn't crash. Okay. Oh, look at this bullshit. It's bullshit. BLM is a violent and racist movement. Fuck you, bitch. You're a piece of shit. Okay, so let's see what I can do about this. Black Lives Matter. If you ain't down with it, you're a racist. That's a fact. Alright, so... no report system, but that's all right. Okay, here we go. Let's see, portable. Oh, I didn't unlock that yet, son of a bitch. What a piece of shit. What a piece of shit. Let's see here. Where's the message symbol? There we go. All right, let's test this out. Here we go. Oh! Let's see. Let's make another one. Okay, we're, let's see here. Don't be a racist piece of shit. Support BLM. All right, and we'll do one more and then we're gonna continue with the game. I guess we won't do that one. That's for bases only. So, oops. There we go. All right, and just one more, and then we're going to be on our way here. Let's see. I guess that's good enough. All right. So this douchebag put a fucking bigoted, stupid thing saying Black Lives Matter is violent racist propaganda bullshit. Black Lives Matter is all about stopping police brutality and systematic racism. So let's see here. Let's see. So you walk up, you're going to see support BLM. Black Lives Matter, ignore the piece of shit racist. Support BLM, stop racist cops. Don't be racist, piece of shit. Support BLM. Look at that. I've surrounded his message? Ah, so his message doesn't even show up now. Let's see. Oh! I think I've defeated it. Ha ha ha. Oh, there it is. That one spot. There you see it. But it was actually... it was kind of hard to get to. All right, so there we go. Nice. Okay. So I wonder if that guy's ever to come back or he's going to see that. Fuck that piece of shit. Fuck that racist. Fuck that bigot. Look up Insane Clown Posse, your rebel flag and Confederate flag, and that's what I think of that person. All right. Sorry about that. I mean, in real life, I didn't really do shit of anything of importance, but if I see racism, I'm going to stand up to it. If it's just a little stupid thing in a game, I'm going to counteract it. Because evil wins when good people do nothing. So the way to stop evil and racism and bigotry is whenever you see it, you step up and you speak up. Don't put up with that shit. All right. Here we go. Racist ain't gonna win. You lost the Civil War once, and there's more people believing in equality now than back then. Still far too many racist piece of shit. A good, you know, I'd say maybe at least 20% of the country is hardcore assholes, and 45% of the country is also, like, low-key racist, and they just don't know it. But yeah. Alright. Let's see here. Oh wow, that's a way far away. Yeah, we gotta fly a little bit. All right, let's go over here. Let's see if I land here, what happens? Okay, here we go. Okay. Almost at the second rendezvous point. Go. Man, I'm not the first person on this planet by a long shot, but since I saw that anti Black Lives Matter message, I'm going to try to scan everything, and if anything's not named, I'm naming it Black Lives Matter. Alright, let's see if we can name anything. Nice. Here we go, people. We're going to counteract that racist piece of crap. I would love if that person's still on this planet and starts reading everything saying this. That would just be beautiful. Visit this planet again, you KKK, probably Trump-supporting piece of shit. I mean, I don't hate anybody. I don't hate everybody that voted for Trump, because I understand some people voted for Trump just because, like, okay, hey, I don't like Hillary. Let's give this guy a chance. But so, like, for 100% sure, not every Trump voter is a racist, but most racists voted for Trump. See how that works? Right? Now we're going to play the game of can we get around that filter? Let's see here. I don't think this will trick it, but we're going to give it a try. Yeah, I didn't think it would be that easy. We're going to try a couple more ways. Let's see. How about V? Nah. Okay. How about, again, I don't think this will work, but let's do I doubt this will work. Yeah, I didn't think so. Okay, we'll try one more, and then I'll just name it something else if it doesn't work. So we'll try one more. Let's do... We'll get a little bit creative here. So let's do... let's do this. And then... this. And this. Nope. Okay, we'll just name it something else. Okay. Damn. All right. We'll keep it simple. Back to this planet, dude. Whoever wrote the Black Lives Matter is a violent and racist organization. Screw you. Black Lives Matter's standing up against fucking every fucking year black people getting killed by cops and the cops getting away with murder. And all the other injustice. That's just the extreme example. People going and in jail longer if they're black than if they're white. Oh, it goes on and on. But all right, here we go. Yeah. All right. Oh, that reminds me. Let's upgrade the multi-tool here. Okay, and let's see, hermetic seal. Ooh, what I need. Ooh, condensed carbon. Alright, we'll do that later. Yeah, we'll do that later. We're gonna go back to the expedition mission, which is rendezvous point 2. Alright. I hope that racist piece of shit's still on the planet. Because he put a message on that says Black Lives is racist and violent. Look what he's going to see. Look at that. He's going to, everywhere he looks, Black Lives Matter. Right? All right, big boy, we're here. Oh no, it just crashed. But that's okay. We're going to reload it. I'm going to be back on.